Percussion. If you do not have a piano or a keyboard in your house, this is a free piano app. And you need more than just what's here. You need a larger portion of the piano. So you're going to go to Settings, Preferences, and you're going to expand your piano octave to 2. That way you have access to more of the keyboard.